Myanmar.
Myanmar studied finance in California. She says she'd like to have her own cosmetics line to teach the women of her country the benefits of makeup and help give them more confidence. Myanmar.
Myanmar. At first, Myanmar's father was unhappy when she decided to enter her national pageant. After she was crowned, however, her country's president told her that she did a great job. So he quickly changed his tune. Please welcome Myanmar.
Myanmar.
Myanmar majored in history and management and plans to open a chain of popular bakeries. She recently overcame her shyness and says she's already made a lot of friends here in Las Vegas. Myanmar.
Myanmar.
Myanmar has her own event management business with over 20 employees. This 24-year-old vegetarian currently teaches classes on how to DJ. Myanmar.
Myanmar.
Myanmar is trained in both the harp and her country's national dance. This aspiring model founded a charity that provides relief to victims of floods and other natural disasters. Myanmar.
All my ladies, wind to the left, wait to the right, drop it down low and take it back high. Bitch, I-